by Carl Johan Forsen Erlend. I'm going to tell you a story that can make you feel very sleepy. Now, some people can fall asleep right away, while others wait a little while until you drift off to dreamland. Oh, Eli, I'm wondering just when will be the best time for you to go to sleep. Before the story ends. Once upon a time, there was a little rabbit called Roger who really wanted to fall asleep and could not right now. Roger the rabbit was just your age, not older, not younger, just exactly as old as you are, Eli. He enjoyed doing all the things you like doing to play. This will, with all Roger got more tired. And the more he relaxed and calmed down, the more tired and you became now. And the more tired and the more he relaxed, Roger and Mommy continued slowly on the little path down to Uncle Yon. On the other side of the meadow, after a while, they met the beautiful and I can help you to fall asleep now, answered the wise, heavy-eyed owl. You don't even need to hear me finish talking. You can already see yourself fall. It's all about being able
Just